There were three men came out of the west. Their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow. John Barleycorn must die. They've plowed, they've sown. John Barleycorn was dead. Let him lie for a very long time, till the rains from heaven did fall, and little Sir John sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. They've let him stand. Sir John's grown a long, long beard, and so become a man.
Hired men with the side so sharp to cut him off at the knee. They rolled him and tied him by the way, serving him most barbarously. They've hired men. He's bound him to the car. They've wheeled him around and around a field till they came unto a barn, and there they made a solemn oath on poor John Barleycorn. They've hired men.
Once again. Smell of Yorkshire pudding, Sunday home cooked dinners, anything.
Uncooked dinners.
I've been waiting out there since like 5 o'clock.
I guess cold.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
You're going out right now, aren't you?
Yep.
From the United Kingdom on saxophone, flute, and piano, Mr. Chris Wood. On drums, Mr. Jim Capaldi. On bass and guitar, Mr. Rick Gretsch. On guitar and organ, Mr. Stevie Winwood.
Your compere, Bill Graham.
In association with Her Majesty the Queen, we bring you Traffic.
Step out.